Okay, hello dear friends. So, a couple of days ago, I got very much interested in sharpening pencil because I loved that. And the good thing is that during my vacation, I went to, not vacation, during my break, spring break, I went to a teacher's conference, professional development, so I got a lot of pencils. Teacher's conference, they always have a lot of pencils, and there are gifts of stress balls and this and that. I think I love this the best, so I asked for some pencil, and I got a lot, so I can enjoy the cutting. I need to break this knife. Okay, that's the old. I need to use some new blade. He's so happy. You can see clear this way. I'm stuck. Some of the wood may not always be the same quality. So some woods are better, some woods are not so. So it's really very, very inspiring to attend a professional development, and I'm just so lucky the chance to do that. And luckily it's in San Francisco, because the other year I went to, where did I go? I went to out of the States. So usually when you go to one place further away the next year, you go a place closer to you. So this time I went to San Francisco, and it's a very good one. Worth it. Very, very worthy. Good one here. Not good. The other side. So happy to sharpen pencil. Sharpen pencil is $1 million joy. It's $1 million entertainment, because it's just so satisfying. And the wood is like butter. You sharpen it when you have a good knife. When you have a good knife, sharp blade, so comfortable. I'm so happy. It is a little bit too long, because this pencil, I usually do not like use lighter pencil, and this is HB pencil. It's relatively light. I like darker pencil. Gosh, what an entertainment. So San Francisco is so, so, so beautiful today. So beautiful. The whole week has been a little bit cold. And then today it was such a beautiful day. Bright sunshine, warm. And you can wear mini skirt in San Francisco. Such a treat. This one I will do a bit shorter. So fun. Relatively the same things. Little bit impatient now. The blade is a little bit used up. San Francisco is such a beautiful city. I usually do not go to San Francisco during the anytime, because the parking is difficult, and this time because it's a professional training, it's for the business, so I parked in the garage the whole day. And then I found, gosh, when you do not need to drive in San Francisco, life is beautiful. You can walk around and it's so good. San Francisco is not car friendly, but very, very walking friendly. And there are shops, coffee shops. There is one of the most beautiful coffee shop there. They make such wonderful coffee. And it's just so beautiful. I think I need to change blade again. Very possibly. Long and slender lead. Do not like it short and like that. It's not cool. Long and slender is pretty. It's lovely. Look at this. Look at this. Look at it. So fun. want to rewind myself by doing this. It makes my life easier. Holding a good pencil, a well-sharped pencil, you want to write. You want to use it. If you do not have a good pencil, you do not want to use it. Do not like it. You have to love it. You have to have a passion for the things. You have to have passion to teach. If you are standing there in the podium, in the teachers, in front of the class, and you are not passionate about your teaching, you are not passionate about sharing your knowledge, your love, your passion, your enthusiasm, then you don't stand there. Try to find something else to do. If you are not putting yourself 100% in, don't do it. If you do not want to inspire kids, change the life of the kids, you do not do it. Do not stand in front of them. Leave the room for other people, for other young people to inspire others, to inspire the young generation. Live with love, teach with love, passion, compassion. It's important. Passion with a blueprint, with strategy, with plan, with dedication and perseverance, do your things. And with our daily stress and struggle, we may lose our vision, but never, ever. Hand-sharped pencil. Certified by Haiying. Hand-sharped by Haiying. So special. So special. So special. Dun dun dee dee. Dun dun dee dee. Dun dun dee dee. Oh gosh. Dun dun dee dee. Dun dun dee dee. Now it's time to... Do I do that? I think I should do it. Zack 2. Oh my god. Oh my god. A bit of it dirty. Okay, I'm done with it. Dun, 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 dun. So cool. Some sharper than others. Mm-hmm.